Look for its color,
look for its clarity.
Think diamonds.
But because it was barreled, that gives it that yellow tinge to it.
The more you drink it, the more the flavor gets better and better over time.
Yes.
With Sip and Savor Wine Tours, I'm owner and sommelier of it, and I do smaller private tours. So up to from 2 to 6 people, that's it. You won't be mixing and mingling with other people together. It's perfectly private. Full day tour for 20 Valley, which we're on today, includes going to 4 wineries, either Beamsville, Vineland, and Jordan area in 20 Valley, and one of them a lunch will be at. Then I also have full day tour for Niagara Lake, same thing, 4 wineries, and one of them has lunch at it. I also offer half day tours, which are visiting 3 wineries, either here in 20 Valley or in Niagara Lake, and then have a cheese plate at the last stop.
You know, it reminds me of champagne, but it hasn't got the bitter aftertaste of champagne.
Made from the Glera grape, which is the true Prosecco grape.
That you can try his wines too. It's like 2-in-1.
Wow.
And he is the winemaker for Calamus too.
You okay, Karen?
Oh, yeah.
You're good?
Yeah, yeah.
Everything good?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
You want to do this?
No, it's okay.
The beans are different when the original owners bought this.
And with my tour, I'm not just a driver. I have been working in the wine industry for 18 years. I am a sommelier also, so you get some knowledge with it. Enough to book online. I've got the scheduling page there. Just look, see what tours are available. If you actually would like a tour on a different date that you don't see there, just call. I'll answer the phone and see what we can do.
And the website obviously is
sipandsavorwinetours.com.